guys. It's a little bit drizzly today, so I've just come under the shelter of the trees again today, just to keep the equipment a bit dry and me a bit dry. You don't want to get too soaking wet this morning. So I'm just going to crack on with the next 50. Well done to everybody yesterday for hitting the 1,000 target. It was absolutely brilliant to see everybody's post on the group chat and everything. To everybody who's watching, please continue to donate to my fundraiser. It's much needed funds so that the charity needs. So with that, I'll just get ready and set up for the next one. Just get a nice firm footing. So, here we go. Guys, hope everyone's doing well. A date for your diary to put in for every year really is the 14th of November. Excuse me. That's the day that Dr. Banting was born. Now for those who don't know who Dr. Banting is, he's the doctor along with three other scientists and the doctors came up with the artificial insulin just over 100 years ago now. So, and on the 14th of November every year, that is celebrated or as World Diabetes Day or World Diabetes Awareness Day. So put that in your diary and listen out for all the information that will be going out on the internet and in the news possibly around then and every year. So just remember that, and maybe you know, around then, if you want to donate to any diabetes charity around that time, I'm sure they'll be grateful as well. Okay guys, I'm just going to take a minute's break and then I'm going to crack on with the next 50. Okay. Hope everyone's doing all right with their challenge as well. For people who were watching me and following me doing this challenge, please donate to the charity using the link on this post, and the links I'll be putting out on Facebook and everything. Okay guys, have a good rest of today and I'll see you tomorrow.